venue offers us the most rigorous testing for our radiators that we could find.
Well, you took two completely separate sports that have two separate needs for cooling, and you stick them together all of a sudden, you have guys that have got high-speed desert trucks, you're cooling high-speed vehicles, and then next thing you know, they get to the rocks and stop, and you got to fight a whole other problem. It's almost, combining two radiators into one to manage their cooling for them.